Yeah, enemy team looks a bit annoying. Not gonna lie, they look a bit annoying.
Hä? Diana mid, ICBA. Who the fuck plays Diana mid?
But you already used the pot at least. Oh, he's dead.
Imagine he just almost killed me there.
Yeah, that's fucking cool. Yeah, the gem's fucking skilled as fuck.
Kappa. Oh, yeah. Can't beat this champ in lane, it's impossible. Literally impossible, especially with no magic runes. I don't know, it's legit insane how unskilled this shit champ is. Presses W, gets her shield instant for like 200 and I do no damage and she just one-shots me with her disgusting base damage. So disgusting. Doesn't even matter if this guy is fucking gold player. I TP this, give me a double kill at least.
Thank you. Woo! See, that's why you just take TP. Fucking busted. Busted summoner spell. You don't want to know how often TP saved me the game. It's so crazy. How often just one TP carries the game. That summoner spell is so fucking busted. Like, how did that even hit? Yeah. Okay, I don't know. Here comes Nautilus with his 500 damage. Unlucky. He like dashed away so I couldn't go with my dagger. That was double kill. If he dashed other way around and into my dagger, I would have just killed both. Yeah, this is like she didn't even ult. She didn't even ult. Can we please fix this champion already? Fix this disgusting champion already. It has been S tier, S plus tier for 50 patches. I'm not even that fat. You know, I'm like, no, unironically not even that fat. She's just even with me. Yeah, look, I'm just that again. It's just perfect. I love it. Damn, I fucking love it. It's just fantastic. Absolutely cool. I have to like ultra sweat this game to win this. And she's just like carried mid. Perfect. It's perfect. Doesn't Irelia just heartstorm Darius? Doesn't she just heartstorm Darius? We're legit gonna lose this, I'm not even kidding. Nocturne is absolutely AFK as well. And I'm fucking useless. Go kill this, go here, go kill this. I need this.
That is... Oh my god! Whoa, holy fuck, man! Holy fuck! Can Miss Fortune ult? I am getting oh my god, GS34, it's just the worst part. And it's a gold player as well on top of it. It's just a gold player that plays like the fucking Faker, man. This gold player plays so fucking Faker, man. What a Faker player this guy. It's getting a little disgusting fucking red. I'm going a bit more tanky. How about you fucking play the game, you fucking clown?
Yeah, I mean, why not? Go on him. What? How does this Viego always escape? How does he do it? How is he this good? That he always escapes?
Okay, now we're strong. Nautilus can't ult me. Diana can't one-shot me. Darius can suck my nuts. I'm coming, boss. How did he get the kill over me? That's already where I wanna go. Use your fucking spells. Oh my god. Oh my god. Just kill them here. They can't do this.
Pew 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 pew. Pew pew! Stripe Breaker goes pew! Pew pew! Haha!
Darius with a dash! Hahaha! 10 seconds TP. 5. 5. 5. 5. Here I am. Here I am.
I almost thought he would live.
Ah. Ah, 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 ah. I guess Varus ult still hits even though I dodged it. What even happened, by the way? What the fuck even happened? How did Varus ult hit me? How the fuck did Varus ult hit me?
Just flashed, ulted.
So cringe. Doesn't matter anyway. I know 8 deaths, it's so hard to not die in these games. Why is it so hard to not die? Hello?
No. No! 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 No.